Well, it's been raining cats and dogs in the build-up to this game, and it's still coming down heavily here at Old Trafford. I'm Derek Ray, and adjacent to me in the commentary box is Stuart Robson. And everyone here on tenterhooks, you'd have to say, with good reason. It's the Republic of Ireland against Italy.
Well, Derek, when looking forward to this game, you can't help but notice there are some great matchups all over the pitch, particularly in those central areas. Whichever team wins more of those battles will win the game.
This is the starting 11 for the Republic of Ireland.
Well, it's a flat 4-5-1, which would suggest they're going to try and play on the counter-attack. However, that will only work if they don't drop too deep and can't support the main striker.
And the Italy starting 11. Gianluigi Donnarumma is the keeper. Leonardo Bonucci plays with Giorgio Chiellini in central defence. Marco Verratti starts alongside Jorginho in the centre of midfield. And the responsibility of leading the line today goes to Ciro Immobile. And they kick off here. Well, they've given him too much space. Can he put it in? And the challenge, crisp and clean. Now they've lost it. Malumbi. Duffy. Well, we all know what a tremendously talented player Lorenzo Insigne is. What can we expect to see from him today, Stuart?
Well, he's the most creative player on the field. He can run with the ball, he can get himself out of tight situations, he can see a pass, he's very creative with his play. I think he's going to be the outstanding player today.
Well, just couldn't keep the ball. But attacking possibilities. Stevens. Here's Hourihan. Duffy. Egan. Brady now. There to take it away. Lorenzo Insigne. Chiellini. On to Jorginho. Might be able to set up the chance. And a goal! 1-0, and what a fast start they've made to this game.
Yeah!
Well, here's the replay. He's done really well to get his head up and pick somebody out with that cutback. And the finish is clinical. Hitting it cleanly beyond the keeper, that's a good goal.
And back underway, 1-0 it is. Conor Hourihan. Matt Doherty. Egan. Duffy in possession. Well, no stopping him. Federico Chiesa, Giovanni Di Lorenzo, Verratti now, Immobile, Chiesa, sends it back, defensive excellence there. Well, foul play, says the referee. To extend their lead here. And he puts it away confidently.
Well, let's take another look at it. It's a really good penalty because he goes down the middle. The goalkeeper goes to one side. No real danger in the end. Excellent penalty.
Second goal for them here. Robbie Brady. Will he play it in? That is how to put in a challenge. He's been a bit unlucky to concede the corner. And this again, the goal that was scored from the spot. Playing it in. Well, you're not going to bamboozle the goalkeeper with a corner like that. Oh, judgment error by the keeper. Brady. This looks promising. Hard to get past Bonucci. This looks threatening. And Verratti getting forward. Molumbi. Brady. Brady now. Conor Hourihan. Robbie Brady. Chance to reduce the arrears. And denied by the keeper. Impressive. And running through to the keeper. Duffy. Molumbi. Chance to do damage. Doherty. And lining it up, cuts it back. Brady. Hendrick. Keeping the ball moving. And that was a move of great promise. They could easily have been in.
And as you can see, Italy have found it difficult to control the tempo of the game here. But what they've done with it has been really good. And they'll be happy with the way the game is being played at the moment. They love to play on the counter-attack.
Well, the referee wasn't going to let that go. Sure nothing came of it,
and he could be in proper trouble here.
Oh, that's magnificent goalkeeping, but now we find out it was offside. Immobile, Chiesa, and return to Immobile, Jorginho. What a genuine opportunity, but it was squandered. Goal kick. Physically strong and secure on the ball. Read it magnificently and intercepted. This looks interesting. Good looking sequence. Opportunity for them to get back into the game. And it's in! This game very much back on as a contest.
Well, I have to say, this is a really good goal. Just look how well balanced he is. He knows he's going to be under pressure, but he shows great composure to hit the target.
So the ball is rolling again. 2-1 the scoreline. Lorenzo Insigne learns to win it back. Ball's gone. Verratti. Not high quality defending. Possession changing hands. Insigne, Barella, Verratti, and can they create something?
Well, it's all going so swimmingly for them here. Another goal, and now it's a matter of avoiding any silly mistakes.
Well, let's look at this again. To pick out this pass shows wonderful vision. It's inch perfect, but I don't think the keeper should be beaten at his near post quite so easily. I thought that was stoppable.
So back underway, 3-1 the score. Egan, Molumbi, here's Hourihan, Jason Molumbi, Duffy, Conor Hourihan. And it's with Hendrick. Here's Hourihan. Jeff Hendrick. John Egan. Conor Hourihan. McLean in possession. Stevens. Here's Hourihan. And he did well to cut it out. And breaking at pace with menace. Well, the referee has instructed the fourth official to put 2 minutes on the board. Ciro Immobile. Verratti. Well, that is how to nullify the opposition. Jason Malumbi. Stevens. McLean in possession. And that will do it for the first half here at the Theatre of Dreams. You certainly have got to give this man high marks for his work up to this point, Stuart.
Well, I thought he had a very good first half, and key to that was his movement. Time and time again, he got in behind the opposition, and he was a real threat throughout the game. And I'm sure we're going to see more of him in the second half.
And they kick off here. And what a fast start they've made to this game. And he puts it away confidently. Good looking sequence. Opportunity for them to get back into the game. And it's in! This game very much back on as a contest. Well, it's all going so swimmingly for them here. Another goal. And now it's a matter of avoiding... Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. Oh, this is looking promising. And pulled back. Immobile. Possession changes hands. The interception there. Jason Mullumbi. Conor Hourihan. Might really be able to trouble them here. Really important piece of last-ditch defending. And a good take under duress there. Could be a chance to break here. Well, totally confused his opponent. Will it be sufficiently imaginative? And return to Immobile. Chiesa. Immobile! And cleared away. And they do like to press whenever they can. Conor Hourihan. Jeff Hendrick. Jason Mullumbi. Intercepting it intelligently. Federico Chiesa. Verratti. Insigne. He's holding the ball up here effectively, waiting for support to arrive. Mali prevented it from going over the line. Giving the ball away. Verratti. Oh, he's through here. Excellent assessment of the situation at the back. Stevens. Mullumbi. Well, they keep working away, looking for an opening. Well, trying to take their time, but not enough care on the ball. Hendrick. Now the attack fizzled out. Well, the counter chance looks very real. Verratti. Immobile. Chiesa. Trying to chisel a chance out of it. Mullumbi. McLean in possession. Well, they did have the ball, but not anymore. Bonucci. Chiellini. Verratti now. The pass could do damage. And tossing through. Oh, that's top-notch goalkeeping, you've got to say. Breaking at pace. Robbie Brady. Here's Hourihan. Ciro Immobile. Verratti. Verratti now. Verratti! Oh, it looked as though he might beat the keeper, but he was beaten by the post. Goal kick. Now they're going to alter things. Here's the substitution. Duffy. Here's Hourihane. Now, what can they do from here? But nothing comes of it. Ciro Immobile. Verratti now. Insigne. Opportunity! Well, he didn't miss by very much at all. Duffy. Stevens. Well, they're on the scent of something positive. And teammates to play it to. Oh, a vital interception. Attending to his defensive chores. And making use of his physical strength to hang on to it. Oh, they've lost it. Giovanni Di Lorenzo. And with Donnarumma. Verratti. Well, the outcome is a free kick here. And the substitution will occur now. Well, it was straight at the keeper, but technically good goalkeeping. And in with a real chance. A goal! He's dispatched it, much to the sheer delight of the fans.
Well, he puts it away really well, as you can see, but you'd expect him to score from that range, but they all count.
Well, the game has been restarted. 3-2 here. Well, we're inside the final quarter of an hour now. Lorenzo Insigne. And moving the ball nicely. Well, high quality defending. Jeff Hendrick. Here's Hourihane. Robbie Brady. And tremendous individual skill. Now he must favour the cross. And the challenge halts them in their tracks. Ciro Immobile. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. A really sumptuous ball. Minutes to go then. A good and fair challenge. Well, lovely work to get past his man. Oh, could be. And still danger here. High quality defending.
Well, that save has just about kept them in this. But they need to create chances of their own and quickly if they're to get a result here.
They get forward, but time is very much against them here. Bodies forward, and the break looks on. All hands on deck. In with a chance. Oh, is he going to be punished here? It was an excellent example of how to break at pace.
Well, that's counter-attacking football at its best. They switch on so quickly when they win the ball back. It deserved a goal.
Showing excellent vision and running in behind. It could be up for grabs, able to clear the danger at least for now. Under pressure, doesn't seem to be bothering him. Duffy. Here's Hourihane. Robbie Brady. Well, on the attack, hunting for a late equaliser here. But ultimately, up a cul-de-sac. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. Plenty of players waiting in the middle. If they can score again from this corner, it probably would be the end of the story. Time for a change then. And over it comes. Not an attempt that will live long in the memory.
Well, what a waste that is. It's far too easy for the keeper.
Message delivered from the referee to the fourth official. 3 minutes on the board. Brown. Well, real difficulty keeping the ball. And very adept at holding the ball up in this manner. Locatelli. Teammate available. Well, he makes the save, and a good thing too.
Well, what a save it is. But can they now go and get that equaliser? Well, as you can see, it wasn't even close, was it? No debate about that one.
They favoured a short one here. Can he finish them all? Just cleared away in the nick of time. And there it is, the full-time whistle here, and it's a victory for the visitors.
Well, Derek, they didn't dominate the game by any means today, but overall they had the better of the chances and just about deserved their win.
And a spectacular contribution from Jorginho. Such an eye-catcher today. And Stuart, I wonder what you made of his performance.
Yeah, he had a good game today and, of course, took his penalty well. He had a big influence on the result.
Good-looking sequence. Opportunity for them to get back into the game. And it's in! This game very...